So I wouldn't advise you putting too much water on it. So we'll just make a start. Just clean out the pan out a bit first. I'll just do a local pond, one like Wesson does, if I can get it, and more or less the same shapes. Everybody we use the same shapes for different things. It seems you can use the same shape what you use for houses. What I mean is, you can like have your houses going down like that, you can have your pond going down like that. So it's weird, I know, but it's more or less the same shape. Now let's make a start here. I'm not putting water on here on this one, it's the old Bockingford. Overpower you. Get that off a bit. So I'll just put a little bit of I'll use a smaller brush than that. Right, it's blocking for it, it's too much. To go at one go. Here's a bit of a Payne's Green Blue mix. Well, you know it's Bockingford runs a lot, but just so don't bother, just try and get it on underneath a bit like this. Underneath. Try and not go up there again. Bit more blue here. I'll call that a day. Now then, when I said if you use it in a certain way, Bockingford, it doesn't run and you can use it, it's okay. Now I mentioned that you could have houses going there, on there. Now you can do the same. Well, shall I use some sienna or whatever you want? Just bring it across here, house there. Well, there we are. There's your house. Keep it there. See, the house is on this side. This is the village road going in. I'm just showing you, like, because it's quite possible to imagine things when you're painting. That's it. So we can have this middle part here a bit like that, thickish. But then again, and then we'll have the reeds coming up here, which is normal in Mr. Wesson's usually. And this piece coming out here. Okay, so that's, we've got the starter. Right, go straight to there. Okay, now then, go on with right off. You see, I think that's pretty good for Bockingford. Now let's get a little bit of, I'm putting some bit of green here, but it's a yellowy green. Put some burnt umber into it. And we'll just throw some in here. Okay, now then, we'll bring some bit of sienna, burnt sienna in. Yeah. Ah, it has to come down that way to that to a point, doesn't it? There we are, got to there. Oh no, where's the small brush? This one. No, it's not mine, it's after that, it's an idea. Thanks for looking in. I hope this one is okay. We must keep trying. Oh, it's even buckling. There we are. Ooh, my knee. Oh. Not quite right. Again, I should have put more weight on this side, just a bit more weight. Once this, there, these two want being heavier, darker. It's funny how little things change things so much. Anyway, I hope you like looking at that, and perhaps you could have a go at doing it and show me what you've done. Those who are on the YouTube, friends of mine, there's plenty of friends on YouTube who've known for a while. Perhaps it's a little, I think the water's straight there, this one. We can just move it up a little bit, like that. And just touch more that side. Over here a little bit. There. That picks it. It's after Mr. Wesson, but miles away. It's like a pattern, what you're doing. And he was very, very good at making things look lovely by shapes and positioning things. He would move a few trees about to get the nicest view.